Misty Robotics, a spin-off from the creator of toys BB-8 Sphero, today introduced the second generation of its robot, called Misty II. The company also announced that it was making 1,500 Misty II units available for pre-order during the next 30 days. It is expected that the units will be shipped before December 4. The units are now available in three different price levels. The first 250 sponsors will get a Misty II for $1,499. Another 1,175 sponsors can get a Misty II for $1,599. And the final 75 sponsors can order a Start Now package from Misty I and Misty II offered at $2,499. Misty Robotics considers that the sale for a limited time is a crowdfunding campaign, but unlike a traditional Kickstarter or Indiegogo campaign, Misty Robotics does not seek to get a certain number of sponsors to fulfill the orders. Misty II weighs 6 pounds and is 14 inches tall. Since Misty II is a robot for home and office, it comes with features designed to navigate those environments, an occipital 3D sensor for mapping, a Sony 4K camera for facial and object recognition, and 8 sensors to avoid obstacles. Earlier this year, the company unveiled Misty I, which some dozens of developers had to request to have access. Enwall estimates that Misty I and Misty II share 95% of the same hardware and software, but the company found that developers expressed more interest in controlling voice control than the team initially thought, so they added a second microphone to Misty II.